Na thirikari nehete ekuero awishi wa mahiyo thiko itatu maneane mĩcinga ĩrĩa yatunyirwo ofitha a borithi arĩa merĩga kũragwo mwena wa irathĩro rĩa Turukana kũringana na mũnini wa commissioner ũrĩa ũrũgamĩrĩire sub county ya Tiate Baringo Jackton Orieni nginyagia rĩu nĩ mahithũkĩtie mĩcinga ĩtano na no marethana nenge ĩrĩa gwĩtĩkĩtio ĩrĩ moko-inĩ ma imaramari iria ikoretwo ikĩagagia aikari na kwĩya mahiũ mao. Mũngũrũrio wa gwethana na mĩcinga ĩyo warugũririo thutha wa kũragwo kwa andũ 11 ana ao marĩ abithaa a borithi. Mũngũrũrio ũcio nĩ ũkenereirwo nĩ atongoria a Baringo makiuga atĩ nĩ ũtũmĩte kũgĩa na thayũ matũũra-inĩ ma Tiate.
Bando wa Kongor, tuongee na wao, tuwaulize kwa nini hawawezi rudisha bunduki ya serikali. Sababu bunduki ya serikali hakuna siku itakaa na raia, hata kama itakaa muda gani lazima itaondolewa.
The bandit is amongst us. The bandit has a name. The bandit has a father, a mother, a brother. It's high time to call your son a bandit. And it's high time to present this person to the government.
Tunaomba kwamba hiyo kasi iendelee. Na wasiende tu kutafuta ile bunduki ambayo wa wakaidi walichukua ya serikali, bali wafanye disarmament yote, wachukue kila bunduki ambayo raia wanayo. Kwa sababu saa hii mashule zingine haijafunguliwa kwa sababu ya hiyo mambo ya usalama.
Serikali pia ningeomba kuomba wale watu ambao walifurushwa mwakao, watu wa Makutani, watu wa Sinoni, watu wa Araban, waweze kurejeshwa nyumbani. Na wapate kupewa chakula, wapate kupewa nyumba, na wasapotiwe na serikali, ili waweze maisha yao ipate kurudi kama kawaida.